literally hurts so bad.
Then just don't try anymore. You hurt so much since going. Uh-huh.
What?
You don't need to land.
I want to give it a couple more tries.
You can't even walk.
Don't worry about it.
I believe everyone is capable of creating the life they want. I refuse to believe we are stuck. I refuse to believe in limitation.
We are capable of anything. If, only if we believe that. Because with belief comes action. With belief comes possibilities. With belief, we are open to opportunities.
When we refuse to give up on our dream, when we seek to find examples of those who have achieved the life they want, when we want to learn how we can make steps forward every day, when we are open to learn more, when we are willing to work for it, when we trust our intuition and follow our hearts, when we have the courage to trust the universe and reach for the sky, well, then anything is possible.
If you believe it, you can achieve it. If you can dream it, there's no doubt you can be it. Believe in yourself. Shakespeare said, "Our doubts are traitors and make us lose the good we oft might win by fearing to attempt." See, most people fear failure so much they don't even try. Therefore, they fail by default. Achieving anything of significance in life will never be easy. But the only way you can guarantee not achieving anything is if you never try in the first place. You do not know what is going to happen in the future. Anything can happen if you believe in yourself and are willing to learn how to make it happen. It might not happen right away. It might take you longer than expected. But if you are committed and maintain belief that in the end you will achieve your desired outcome, you will achieve your desired outcome. Never give up. Never, ever give up.